Zipcaster has proven to be a pretty fun special all around, but as I had thought, it's very much feast or famine. A special that can do a lot and pop off, but is equal in its ability to feed relentlessly. For this video, I wanted to go over some really good Zipcaster spots for every single map. Now this is being done in version 1.1.1, and more maps are to come. So be sure to look out for future entries for these new maps. And what's the best way to know? Well, by subscribing, of course. And if you like this video, be sure to subscribe and spread this around so we can help other Zipcaster users feed less. Now, before I get into these, I do want to know that some of the spots shown in this video will be using unintended areas that will go out of bounds. These spots are likely to be patched out of the game, however, I still want to show them for historical purposes. The video will have timestamps for each map, so if you're more interested in one map over another, check the YouTube timeline to jump to a specific map. Each map will be shown in its splat zone variant. Since most maps are slightly modified from that form, if a route is mode specific, however, the mode will be indicated on the screen. This will not include every possible Zipcaster spot. If I did that, the video would just go on for a while. Instead, this video is focusing on the interesting spots you can get to get the jump on people. One last thing, I do want to go over Zipcaster and special power up, and this will be pretty brief. Zipcaster has a base duration of 12 seconds. This duration is affected by how many times you zip around and use your main weapon. Special power up affects the duration of the Zipcaster. One sub doesn't increase the duration at all, and this is actually thought to be a bug, so it's likely to change in the future. Two subs increases it by 30 frames, which is about half a second. One main increases it by 63 frames, just barely over a second, and then two means increase it by 96 frames, and finally three mains increases it by 2 seconds. I'll also have a graphic on screen showing the effects of Inksaver main on each of the Zipcaster weapons. Inksaver main reduces the cost of using the main weapon itself while in Zipcaster. Now, with all the numbers out of the way, let's actually get into the video. And that's all the spots I have for now. If there's one you saw somewhere, like on Twitter, let me know in the comments. And also, if you've seen a really good spot yourself, share any clips you have. I'll keep a pinned comment of other people's posts slash the ones I find. And of course, as I mentioned at the start, when new maps comes out, there will be more entries in this series, so be sure to subscribe to catch the later uploads. So with that, I want to thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time.